Hello everyone and welcome to this video on the top 5 best 3D printers of 2023. In recent years, 3D printing has revolutionized the manufacturing industry, allowing people to design and create their own products at home. As technology advances, so do 3D printers, and in this video, we will be discussing the top 5 3D printers available in the market today. So, without further ado, let's get started. Number 1. Prusa i3 MK4. The Prusa i3 MK4 is one of the most popular 3D printers on the market today. It is an open-source printer that has gained popularity due to its high-quality prints, ease of use, and affordability. The printer comes with a build volume of 250x210x210mm and has a layer resolution of 0.05 to 0.35mm. The i3 MK4 has an improved extruder design that makes it easier to change filament and a new PINDA3 sensor that provides accurate bed leveling. Additionally, the printer has an updated LCD screen with a user-friendly interface and a built-in webcam that allows you to monitor your prints remotely. One of the unique features of the Prusa i3 MK4 is the ability to upgrade it with different add-ons. For example, you can add a multi-material upgrade that allows you to print with up to 4 different filaments at once, or a power panic feature that resumes your print after a power outage. Overall, the Prusa i3 MK4 is an excellent printer for both beginners and experienced 3D printing enthusiasts. Number 2. ULTIMAKERS5. The ULTIMAKERS5 is a high-end 3D printer that is designed for professional use. It has a build volume of 330x240x300mm and a layer resolution of 0.25 to 20 microns. The printer is known for its precision and reliability, making it a favorite among engineers, designers, and architects. One of the standout features of the ULTIMAKERS5 is its dual extrusion system, which allows you to print with 2 different materials at once. This feature is useful for creating complex geometries or printing with support material that can be easily removed after printing. It also comes with an advanced filament sensor that detects when you are running low on filament and automatically pauses the print until you can reload it. Additionally, the printer has a built-in camera that allows you to monitor your prints remotely and a large touchscreen interface that is easy to use. It is more expensive than some other 3D printers on the market. It is well worth the investment for professionals who require a high level of precision and reliability. Number 3. Form 3. The Form 3 is a resin-based 3D printer that is known for its high-quality prints and ease of use. It has a build volume of 145x145x185mm and a layer resolution of 25 to 300 microns. The printer uses a proprietary low-force stereolithography (LFS) technology that reduces the forces acting on the printed part, resulting in a smoother surface finish. One of the unique features of the Form 3 is its automated resin system, which allows you to easily switch between different resin cartridges without any mess or hassle. Additionally, the printer has a built-in touchscreen interface that is easy to use and a remote printing feature that allows you to monitor your prints from anywhere. The Form 3 is an excellent printer for producing high-quality parts with fine details and intricate geometries. While it is more expensive than some other 3D printers on the market, the Form 3 is well worth the investment for those who require a high level of accuracy and precision. Number 4. Creality County Route 10V3. The Creality County Route 10V3 is a large format 3D printer that is perfect for printing large objects. It has a build volume of 300x300x400mm and a layer resolution of 0.05 to 0.4mm. The printer is known for its affordability and ease of use, making it a favorite among beginners and hobbyists. The County Route 10V3 has a robust aluminum frame that ensures stability during printing and a new filament runout sensor that detects when you are running low on filament and pauses the print until you can reload it. Additionally, the printer has a large touchscreen interface that is easy to use and a built-in power supply that eliminates the need for an external power source. One of the unique features of the Creality County Route 10V3 is its modular design, which allows you to easily upgrade the printer with different add-ons. For For example, you can add a dual extrusion system that allows you to print with two different materials at once, or a BL Touch automatic bed leveling sensor that ensures a perfect first layer every time. It is easy to use and produces high quality prints. Number 5, Anet ET4 Pro. The Anet ET4 Pro is a budget-friendly 3D printer that is perfect for beginners and hobbyists. It has a build volume of 220 by 220 by 250 mm and a layer resolution of 0.1 to 0.3 mm. The printer is known for its ease of use and affordability, making it a great option for those who want to try 3D printing without breaking the bank. The ET4 Pro has a sturdy aluminum frame that ensures stability during printing and a new extruder design that makes it easier to change filament. Additionally, the printer has a built-in touchscreen interface that is easy to use and a filament runout sensor that detects when you are running low on filament and pauses the print until you can reload it. One of the standout features of the Anet ET4 Pro is its quiet operation, making it an excellent option for those who want to print in a shared space. Additionally, the printer is easy to assemble and requires minimal calibration, making it an excellent choice for beginners. Overall, the Anet ET4 Pro is an excellent 3D printer for those who want to try 3D printing without breaking the bank. It is easy to use, affordable, and produces high-quality prints. So there you have it, our top 5 3D printers of 2023. We hope this video has been helpful, and if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. If you want to buy any product, the Amazon link is the description and comments. Check it out now. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.